हाय एवरीबॉडी, आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग ऑसम। आपनको प्रिपरेशन बहुत भलो चलते बो। टुडे वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग द मोस्ट इंपोर्टेंट करंट अफेयर्स, बट आपन बुरु आपनको काली रो सॉल्यूशन देबे। सो गाइस, बेसी टेंशन रे अछंती, एएसओ ओएसआई सब एग्जामिनेशन जस्ट ऑन योर हेड, एंड यू वुड बी थिंकिंग कि प्रतिदिन केमते यूटिलाइज हो, प्रति घंटा, प्रति सेकंड, प्रति मास केमते आमे बहुत भलसे यूटिलाइज करबो, आमे ठीक बाटरे जाउछो के नाही। टू हेल्प यू गाइस, आई विल कोट रॉबर्ट एल स्टीवेंसन। ही सेड, अ डे कैन बी जज्ड नॉट बाय the fruits that you harvest but by the seeds you plant। so apana jo apankara result achi, result upre adhika focus karantuni, focus on what are the efforts we are putting every day। jodi ame effort put karuchu nihati tara result will be there, but do not think about the result, that will put more pressure on you and will not let you perform। so welcome everybody to this amazing session of current affairs with me, Yagyasani Patra। first I'll give you the answers of yesterday's quiz and then we'll discuss the most important 10 current affairs question of today। So friends, the first question was, who has launched the Arya Mahila Samiti, the Mukti Mission and the Sharda Sadan? The correct answer is Pandita Ramabai। Here are five things you may not know about Pandita Ramabai। First, she was born in a rich family in a Sanskrit parivar। Second, in the devastating famine of 1877, she lost both her parents। Third, she converted to Christianity during the end of her life। Fourth, she has traveled everywhere and she was a renowned scholar in entire India। Even taku Kolkata ro university re doka jaitila to give a lecture। She was given the title of Pandita Saraswati and was gifted with the Vedas in an era joti ki women education was not a regular phenomenon। She did the intercaste marriage, which was also not a very regular phenomenon। So she was a great person and she was awarded with the Kaisare Hind। I hope her story inspires you। The second question was regarding the Chipko movement। Mu pacharili गौरा देवी को मूवमेंट संगे एसोसिएटेड अच्छे। इन द ईयर 1974 दिस वेरी फेमस एनवायरमेंट मूवमेंट वाज देयर, जहाँ चिपको मूवमेंट कहते। हियर व्हाट हैपेंड, अ लॉट ऑफ वुमेन इंक्लूडिंग गौरा देवी गछर चारिपटे छिड़ाई जाते। दे सेड दैट यू कैन शूट अस बट वी वोंट अलाउ द डिफॉरेस्टेशन टू टेक प्लेस, सच अ ब्रेव वुमेन। थर्ड क्वेश्चन थिला, हु इज द फर्स्ट हेल्थ मिनिस्टर इन द कैबिनेट ऑफ इंडियन पार्लियामेंट। द करेक्ट आंसर इज राजकुमारी अमृत कौर। Here are five things you may not know about Rajkumari Amrit Kaur। First, she was born in the royal family of Kapurthala। She was educated in the Oxford University and returned to India। She served as the Gandhiji secretary for 16 years। She laid the foundation of the Lady Irwin College, the All India Institute of Medical Sciences, and was the first president of the All India Institute of Medical Sciences। Do you know friends that she was also the founder of the All India Women Conference 1927। Question number 4 thila, which ministry launches or which ministry observes the Women Week? So Women Week is observed by the Ministry of HRD in the first week of March, 2nd of March to 8th of March, and 8th of March thila amara International Women's Day। Question number 5, Nari Shakti Puraskar re thoro Odisha ro kaha ko e puraskar diya jaiche। नारी शक्ति पुरस्कार एवरी ईयर मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ वुमेन एंड चाइल्ड डेवलपमेंट कन्फर करते। मैक्सिमम 15 जन को या तो इंडिविजुअल और एनजीओ और ग्रुप्स दे गेट द अवार्ड। इन दिस कैटेगरी इफ द इंडिविजुअल इज गेटिंग द अवार्ड ताले से 25 वर्ष रु ऊपर एज रहता थे, एंड इफ अ ग्रुप इज गेटिंग देन एटलीस्ट 5 इयर्स ऑफ एक्सपीरियंस को देखा जाए। अनादर थिंग इज दैट कि यदि लास्ट ईयर कौन सी वुमेन या इंडिविजुअल को अवार्ड मिले ताले ए वर्ष सेम विनर वोंट बी देयर। This year the winner of Nari Shakti Award from Odisha was Smriti Mahapatra। You can watch her video, she got into the civil services but she could not join because of an unfortunate accident। After that she used her story, her motivation to guide a lot of physically handicapped or specially abled people taki samanya jo life kemti aapko badhe parebe, and she is a huge inspiration in India। Please go and watch something about her, you will get inspired too। Next question I asked you, who in India was called as the Nightingale? The correct answer is Sarojini Naidu। Next question Tila, out of India, in the foreign soil, who was the first person to host the Indian national flag? India bahare Indian national flag ko host kiye kare thile? So the correct answer is Madam Bhikaji Kama in the year 1907 in the International Socialist Conference of Germany। Madam Bhikaji Kama was extremely brave। Extremely brave मैंने outside India, for example in France and in other countries, they criticized the British policies and the devastating effect that was having on Indian soil. British government requested France ke manko nijara land ro bahar kar deva pai. Even during the World War, Britain and France were on one side, and that is how France even removed a lot of Indian freedom fighters from here, from France, and then she came to India. Madam Bhikaji Kama was associated with the Indian House, jota ki Shyamji Krishna Verma London re bane thile. It was a house for giving support to the freedom struggle for the students of India, jo mane ki bahare paduchanti, but tanko sangre racial discrimination aur esa asubidha ra problem dekha jai thai. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन आई आस्ट कि न्यू इंडिया न्यूज़पेपर सेंट्रल हिंदू कॉलेज को की एस्टैब्लिश कर दिले द आंसर इज एनी बेसंत. एनी बेसंत वाज़ फ्रॉम आयरलैंड. शी केम टू इंडिया एज अ मेंबर ऑफ द थियोसॉफिकल सोसाइटी एंड हियर शी लॉन्च द होम रूल लीग मूवमेंट इन द एरियाज ऑफ मुंबई एंड मद्रास. शी वॉज वेरी मच पॉपुलर. शी हैड अ लॉट ऑफ फॉलोअर्स. शी इवन वेंट टू जेल एंड वॉज द फर्स्ट वुमेन कांग्रेस Woman President of the Indian National Congress. Next question, Gala. Who is called as the Grand Old Lady of India? So, Grand Old Man of India, to Dada Bhai Nehru Ji ko kohanti hai, main jaan chui. Grand Old Lady ka ko kohanti hai? Lady Aruna Asaf Ali. Tanko na Aruna Tila, she married Asaf Ali. And she is called as the Grand Old Lady. So, she was very brave. During our freedom struggle, civil disobedience movement, okay, quit India movement. She participated in a full-fledged manner. And jab thousands of people were, thousands of freedom fighters were arrested during civil disobedience movement, काफी जोन को छड़ा जाए थिला. But Aruna Asaf Ali was yet not released. So Gandhi ji wrote to the British that she is just doing her duty. And tankara released my request भी करे थिले. Aruna Asaf Ali was later given the Padma Vibhushan and the Bharat Ratna also. Then next question I asked you, who was the person who launched the broadcast radio by staying underground? So the correct answer is Usha Mehta. Next question hoche, who is called as the mother of Indian Revolution? I think you know the answer, just abekali, Madam Bhikaji Kama. And the last question of the day is, what is India's rank in the global gender gap? Global gender gap is a report published by the World Economic Forum. India rank bahut pachra chhi, 140 out of 146 countries. So we saw ki India of freedom struggle re in all these spheres, women education, social upliftment, the women contributed so much for India. But aaje women kar jo position achi kafi pahunch rahe chhe, and India is not being praised in the world domain. In fact, India is being criticized because of the position of women that has been seen in India today. Some of the things are good, jemti ki in South Asia you can see women's participation and the chance that women get in the parliament representation is good. Even India Rebi 2019 election, we saw the largest participation of the women in the voting process. But in terms of women health, nutrition, education, contribution into the labor force, our rank is far, far behind, and we need to take strong steps with immediate effect right now and in a targeted process. Ki ami kiche time bhitre women upliftment kemti kare pariba. Don't you think this is another next agenda that India should embark into? These were the answers of yesterday's quiz. Congratulations to everybody who have got it correct. And now let us discuss the today's questions. So today the first question is, what is the name of the new application which is launched by the Reserve Bank of India and NPCI for payment and account transaction, jota ki featured phone rahe paribo, Nokia 1600 wala keypad phones hai. So in that also we can do the account transaction, payment of the bills. What is the feature? Second question, UPI. You know that in 2021, gote masare 100 billion rupee adhikara transaction UPI achieved in India. My question is, when was UPI launched? Fourth question, Oche. Suppose I want you to have a book and I will pay for the book. But I do not want that apana sahi paisa auko jagare kharcha karibe. A same system sangre related budget 2021 re gode nua system launch heche by the Prime Minister. Can you tell me which is the system? Let me tell you something more about it. Now suppose apan paathu padare bol bhante. So I thought that I will gift you a book and you will start reading it. So I give you the sum of money. Now if you are using that money in a bookstore, তাহলে সে পয়সাটা রিডিম হয়ে যাবে বাট সপোজ আপন ভাবলে কি মুভি দেখে নিয়ে তো ম্যাডাম কো কোন জানা পড়িবো এন্ড ইউ ওয়েন্ট টু দা মুভি থিয়েটার বাট স্টিল এ পয়সাটা রিডিম হয়ে পারে মানে এমতি কিছু সিস্টেম আছে কি Now see, for using this system, you do not need a bank account, you do not need the card, you do not even need the internet. Mobile re gote SMS, QR code dwara, ek pura jinsa ta aasit hai. Suppose you are going to the bookstore, you show this QR code, to apan ko sahi bahi ra da paisa, anusare apan ko bahi mil jabe. Question number 5, can you tell me what is the rank of India in the startups globally? Question number 6, National Waterway 1 is built on which river? কোকো রিভার কোকো জাগার কো জাগা ভিতরে কো রিভার উপরে আছে কোয়েশ্চন নম্বর 6 ইউ মাস্ট হ্যাভ হার্ড অ্যাবাউট দি বারাক রিভার ইন দ্য নর্থ ইস্ট ইন্ডিয়া বারাক রিভার পাসেস থ্রু হাউ মেনি স্টেটস অ্যান্ড ইজ আ ট্রিবিউটারি অফ উইচ রিভার কোয়েশ্চন নম্বর 7 হচ্ছে হোয়াট পার্সেন্টেজ অফ দি ডোমেস্টিক অয়েল রিকোয়ারমেন্ট ইজ ইম্পোর্টেড বাই ইন্ডিয়া কোয়েশ্চন নম্বর 8 ক্যান ইউ টেল মি হোয়াট ইজ দ্য র্যাঙ্ক অফ ইন্ডিয়া ইন দ্য করাপশন পারসেপশন ইন্ডেক্স করাপশন গ্রোথ হচ্ছে ইন্ডিয়ার র্যাঙ্ক কোণ আছে করপশন নেক্সট কোয়েশ্চন হচ্ছে হোয়াট ইজ দ্য হেডকোয়ার্টার অফ অর্গানাইজেশন ফর পেট্রোলিয়াম এক্সপোর্টিং কন্ট্রিজ OPEC সো যেল প্রাইস আছে সে বড় চলছে রাতে রাতে ক্যান ইউ টেল মি ওপেক হেডকোয়ার্টার কোটি আছে লাস্ট কোয়েশ্চন অফ দ্য ডে দের ইজ দিস আর্টিকল ইন দ্য নাটো নর্থ আটলান্টিক ট্রিটি অর্গানাইজেশন সো দের ইজ অ্যান আর্টিকল ইন দ্য নাটো উইচ সেজ অবাউট কলেকটিভ সিকিউরিটি অর কলেকটিভ ডিফেন্স যদি নাটো মেম্বর্স ভিতরে কেউ জনক উপরে আটাক হচ্ছে তাহলে এমতি মানা যাব কি সমস্ত উপরে আটাক হয়েছে সো এভরিবডি উইল বি প্রোভাইডিং দ্য কলেকটিভ ডিফেন্স অর কলেকটিভ সিকিউরিটি উইচ ইজ দিস আর্টিকল আন্ডার নাটো ক্যান ইউ টেল অল দিস আনসার্স সো পোস্ট ইউর আনসার্স ইন দ্য কমেন্টস অ্যান্ড আইল মিট ইউ টুমারো ওয়েল আইল গিভ ইউ অল দি সলিউশনস অফ দিস কুইজেস আই হোপ ইউ লাইক দ্য সেশন প্লিজ শেয়ার দিস সেশন উইথ ম্যাক্সিমাম পিপল সো সি ইউ ইন দ্য নেক্সট ভিডিও বাই